13th one, subproblem 2. Now we need to solve this to find the value of n. Here I'll multiply these two powers, and here I'll multiply this, and here also I'll multiply this, multiply this. That's how I'll proceed with my steps. Now this is equal to the left hand side is a power 2n minus 3 into a power 2 into n 2n plus 2 into 1 2 2n plus 2 divided by a power 4 into minus 3 is minus 12 equals 3 into 3 is 9, a power 9 divided by 6 3s are 18, 6 into minus 3 is minus 18, a power minus 18. Now here what I will do, I will add these powers and then I'll subtract this power. The base is same, the base is a, the base is a. I can add these exponents. A power 2n minus 3 plus 2n plus 2, and then divided by a power minus 12 equals a power 9, a power something divided by a power something. Because it's division, I can subtract these exponents. A power 9 minus minus 18. This minus this. 9 minus minus 18. Now, 2n and 2n, I can add them. It becomes 4n. Minus 3 plus 2 becomes minus 1. This is a power 4n. 2n plus 2n is 4n. Minus 3 plus 2 is minus 1. Divided by a power minus 12 is equal to a power 9 minus minus 18. Minus and minus becomes plus. So 9 plus 18. 9 plus 18 is 27. This is a power 4n minus 1. This comes up. It becomes minus of minus 12. Minus minus becomes plus 12 is equal to a power 27. Now I can equate these two powers. This implies 4n minus 1 plus 12 equals 27. 4n 12 minus 1 is plus 11 equals 27. 4n equals 27 plus 11 comes here, it becomes minus 11. 4n is equal to 27 minus 11 is 16. 4 into 4 gives me 16, therefore n is equal to 4. This is the solution.